everyone, Etanes here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Final Fantasy 15. Before we get started, I want to let you guys know that even though you guys are not going to see this until after Christmas, it is actually the 18th of December. So I'm going to explain some stuff right now. On the 28th, my husband has to go get his wisdom teeth removed, so I think the 28th, yeah? Hang on, I'm checking. Yeah, the 28th. So since you guys won't see this until the 26th, I'm letting you guys know now. He has to go in to get his wisdom teeth removed, so I won't be able to play for a couple of days. So I'm binge recording now. That way, you know, I don't have to worry and blah, blah, blah. So this is just another binge recording kind of thing. I decided to say, fuck the engine blade thing. And just go to the caverns. Also, it has been a few days since I've played because I have been binge recording as much as possible just because it is December and Christmas and all that, you know? So, I need gas. Yeah? Yeah, I need gas. Dude, can you, like, pull into the gas station, please? No. Gas. 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 There.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
No, we don't.
Gotcha.
I say we don't because I have no money. I haven't decided how many missions I'm gonna do before I go back to try to beat the game. My husband's already beaten the game. But I guess we'll see.
What's the forecast? Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Nah, I don't want to listen to the We're Gonna Die music. Mosquito. There's a mosquito in this house. And I haven't recovered from the last mosquito bites that I have. It's been weeks. I'll say weeks. Maybe like 2 weeks, maybe 3 weeks. So, I don't want to get another bite. So probably itch my fucking skin off. I'm nervous as all hell, but maybe. Also, how the fuck do I change the summon? Each of them has like a different requirement. Oh, okay. like type can only be summoned when someone is incapacitated. Roma can be summoned after the battle's been going on for a while. Leviathan has to be near water, not in the danger state. Shiva is all of the above. Carbuncle, I didn't complete the platinum demo, so I don't get him. But that's alright, so. Wow. Come on. Goodness. Poor baby. I would be putting on like my jacket and stuff, but it is so damn hot in this room and it's not a heater, but I also know it's super cold out there, so I don't wanna
precipitation.
That's fine. Sorry, I thought it felt it on me again.
Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
Right.
Nice riding with you.
I'm scared. I'm a little nervous.
Hey!
Let's have some light.
All right.
Valuable stuff lying around?
I don't think that's how the works.
Might be able to crawl through here.
Sure about that, big guy? Well, anything?
I'm really not sure what you're expecting.
You can find it yourself.
See ya!
Yeah, we're close. Two goes.
just the thing.
Kind of you.
What is new?
One false move and we're done for.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
That sucks.
Scaffolding and a ladder. Who put those there?
Who indeed? What was their purpose here?
And most importantly, did they leave any loot behind?
No way of telling from down here. Let's press on.
I agree with Prompto. Loot.
Spacious.
I like loot.
Studio. Note the high ceilings.
Someone left a light on for us.
Not just a light. Sunlight. There's a hole above.
Yes, the skylight! You won't find a demon lair with one of those.
So we hope.
Excellent.
We'd best tread warily through here.
Slow and steady wins the race. Right, guys?
Just need to survive to the finish.
Oh, you see that?
Yeah, I'd say that pool is due for cleaning.
I don't feel so good. Any idea what it is, Ignis?
No, but it appears toxins would be condensed to be rapid like that.
At this point, I'm okay if I die.
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
I've just the thing.
Just the thing.
touch and go.
Just being alive.
Two choices. This way, or this way. Which way?
Want to weigh in?
What do you say, Your Majesty?
I say, no way. I'm letting you blame me for picking the wrong path.
I would never.
He's so fucking cute. I forget how much I prompt it. Need water? Yeah.
You sure do spend a lot of time underground. But it still frightens me? Yeah, about this. Have I mentioned I'm claustrophobic?
Who isn't?
I've made tighter squeezes. Just gotta push through.
Wait a second. Oh my god, did we just make like a huge fucking loop? We did! Oh no! Oh well, it's fine, I guess. Huh. I guess I could always go back, but whatever. It's fine. This is an adventure.
Since when is there a chance for protection?
You say something?
Prompto!
Just for you.
Up in here.
That was a close call.
My legs won't carry me much further.
Well, they'd better. Because there ain't no way I'm carrying you.
Better be a shortcut back.
Let's do this.
Right. It's time.
Hey! We actually made it up here.
Told you we could do it.
Never doubted you for a second.
Knocked. Check the ladder.
Could do ourselves a favor and lower it down.
Would make life easier for next time.
I'm acrophobic.
Don't fear heights, fear falling.
So, that's it? We're done here?
As far as we can see.
Guys, I got a bad feeling.
You're not alone.
I should've known it was too good to be true.
Just the thing.
everything.
Ain't got much life left in it.
Let's finish this.
Show no mercy.
Gladly.
Stay down! I can keep the steel in check.
Agnes!
I'm just the thing.
It's over.
Phew. Ooh. Glad to put that behind us.
Wait a minute. I'm looking at the physical map that I have on my wall. And my husband lied to me. He told me that it was in here. And he lied. Fuck me, softly.
Starting to come down.
Perfect.
Little rain never hurt anybody.
Somewhere over here, the tomb, I mean. Somewhere over So I need to go. No, I need to go down. It's over here.
Everything in order?
Yep.
The cleaver.
Demons.
Where are we?
Time already?
I'm not in the mood for these horror film rejects.
Where? I don't see them.
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go.
Let's.
My apologies.
Next thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Hey, Ignis!
Good to go.
Ignis? Little cover here?
Just a moment.
We got company.
Whatever the popular one is.
Love's company.
Is it stuck?
And on we go.
Yep. Everything in order?
Yep. Occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me.
Bye, Aranea. That was pretty cool.
Everything in order.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Ah, weather cleared up.
Alright.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
Tiana's back.
Where?
Perfect timing.
Oh, Seer. Freak me out like that. Let me take a look at my physical map real quick. Alright, so if we're at the rest at the Haven, it looks like I don't have to go very far in order to get to the Cleaver. I would assume it would be in the mines. So we'll go there in the next episode. So thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys there.